The Dark Hours of My Being by Rilke. I love the dark hours of my being. My mind deepens into them. There I can find, as in old letters, the days of my life already lived and held like a legend and understood. Then the knowing comes. I can open to another life that's wide and timeless. So I am sometimes like a tree, rustling over a gravesite and making real the dream of the one its living roots embrace, a dream once lost among sorrows and songs.